music is at the heart of every Brazilian. And at the heart of every Brazilian music, there is samba. Even if mixed with a multitude of rhythms, beats, moods of different regions of this big country, samba follows Brazilians every step of the way since they are born. And samba comes in all shapes and forms, from the massive sounds of an escola de samba to the small celebration of a samba de mesa. Differing in number and kinds of instruments, samba can be basically stripped down to a simple rhythmic motive. And to play this rhythm, there isn't a more basic and more played instrument than a matchbox. YB Music, an independent record label and music production house from São Paulo, had this simple idea: teach the global crowd attending the Cannes Lion to play samba in the most Brazilian way possible, on a matchbox. So we adapted our traditional wooden matchbox to bring to Cannes Lions 2012, the YB Music Samba Matchbox. The idea was not only to bring this simple instrument to play, but actually show people in a fun and funny way how to play it. YB Music created and placed a small booklet inside each matchbox with all there is to know about playing samba with a matchbox. Graphic instructions in the classic safety instruction style, a simple text, and reality told. In fact, all you need to play samba is a matchbox and a glass of cold beer. On the back panel of the box, a QR code would take the user to a hot page, where after a quick login, they would be able to watch a couple of tutorials featuring samba legend Nereu Gargalo on how to do it. Users could also download 3 exclusive mixtapes with the hottest tracks from YB Music record label. The matchbox was handed mostly at the Film Brazil Lounge at Courage Beach, near the Palais. The lounge was a meeting point for international guests attending the festival from different areas, mostly ad agencies and film production companies, the main target for this action. An average of 1,000 guests per day visited the lounge during one full week, and YB's music staff made sure that everyone touched and felt the samba matchbox. In the evening, happy hours and parties with Brazilian music were the perfect scene for everyone to try their samba skills. Well, YB Music tried to teach everybody to samba, or at least put everyone to listen to good Brazilian music.